Without them, none of us would even be here.
Planning on winding up in that casket tonight, but that's exactly what happened.
Here's your winner.
Wouldn't even consider the fact that you might wind up buried alive and still cut down that ramp of the match.
You can't. Plain and simple. You don't go into a match like this one thinking you might lose. But there you go.
His record at WrestleMania is still flawless.
Nobody in sports has done anything like it. This cements the Dead Man's status as one of the all-time greats in this business.
Casket.
If you face the devil, you've got to be prepared for the consequences of losing, Michael.
Yes, but I can't believe this.
He can yell at that coffin until he's blue in his face, but that's not gonna...
Oh, my God! It can't be!
What the... Eddie had the urn! How is this possible? How can the Undertaker turn on him? Looks like it's ashes to ashes for Latino Heat.
Wait a minute. He's got an urn. Then that must mean that the one Eddie had,
it was a fake, Cole. Guerrero had the fake. He must have switcheroo on Eddie. Man, that don't happen too often.
He's giving the Undertaker back his urn.
He's a better man than me, Cole.
He did the honorable thing, Taz. But is this the last we've seen of The Undertaker?
Well, Kane wants to take Triple. And now look at this. Into the casket. He's almost got him. Oh, my God. The casket. Slams the casket shut.
Kane puts it away. Kane with a tremendous win.